Good evening. I'm Jason Johansson, the homicide lieutenant with the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department. And I'm here to provide the preliminary details of an officer-involved shooting that occurred this evening on November 4th, 2022. Earlier today at approximately 12:21 p.m., officers from Bolden Area Command responded to a report of a shooting inside a residence at the 200 block of Kipling Street. As officers arrived at the scene and made entry into the residence, they located a male who was suffering from multiple gunshot wounds. Immediately, medical was summoned to the scene and unfortunately pronounced that male deceased. Through the investigation, we were able to identify who the suspect was, but we also learned that he had taken a hostage. We later learned that the hostage and the suspect were located in the 6200 block area of West Spring Mountain Road. Due to the rapidly evolving situation, SWAT was requested and responded to the scene. They were able to take the victim hostage into custody unharmed, thankfully. Unfortunately, as the suspect was being taken into custody, SWAT officer fired his weapon and the suspect was later pronounced deceased on scene. Our officer is unharmed. Those are the preliminary details as we know them right now. The sheriff or his designee will provide a briefing within 72 hours. Thank you.